So, this is my Dominions 5 game. I'm playing Niflheim, and this is my second game. I've played Blitzes before, but it was 2 years ago, so not too much. Anyway, so I am Niflheim, and I'm on the map Bidden, and there are 8 players, so we'll be very close to each other. My goal is to not be in a war in the beginning, but if I have to, then so be it. I have six provinces around my capital. One of them is a throne. I don't know what throne it is, but we'll see how bad the defense is. I make him profit, and I will wait and see what the independents are. So now I'm recruiting. I think I'm gonna change this. These two have javelins, which are good, because it's giant javelin, which gives strength. Is the stat behind it, so it does a lot of damage and it has good range. So javelins are really good on giants. However, I think what's best for expanding is the repel of spears. And so, if I had enough resources, I'd get these ones, because these have good protection, good defense, javelin, and spear length 4, which means a lot of repel and a shield. Which is just good for expansion. It's unlikely they'll die to bad things. These have an axe, so they get closer, and their protection isn't as good. So, but you still get the problem is with my scales, which has two sloth. I can get 2 of them, but not 3, and I can get 3 of these. But the question is it worth it to get 3 of these without the javelins? And I think the answer might be yes. Let's see which ones I have. I already have some javelins. If I could just add 3 more to this, but I don't get the javelins. How good is their protection, though? Just as good as the axemen. Thing is, I could get more of a line, and I think a line is the best thing to have when you're expanding. So I'll do that. I wonder if I can get. No, I can't. I think having a bit more of a line will be good. I wonder. Another thing that's good on this nation are these things. They'll be good against if there are people with sacreds. If you can hit them with this, then it'll do a lot of damage, and there are not many things that will be able to take 36 damage. 7 range though, not great. They're also good at sieging. So I think these are good. They die once they throw their boulders. They kind of die, but if you can make a good battle plan with them, then it's good. These I'll bring out a little later. They're too expensive right now. Although you know what, having one of them right in the beginning. What if I do? Oh, I can almost do that. 3 resources. Maybe I shouldn't have been so slothful. Could get 2 of these. Oh no, I don't have enough gold. I think we'll wait. We'll get a little bit more of a line, then we'll add those in later. And then, Yeah, my plus is cold weapons for some magic damage to get through glamour and stuff, and blood vengeance, because I think people will be expecting me to have a bless, which means they'll be afraid. And that's kind of what I want, because my goal is actually to get construction 2 and then blood, get up through blood magic to get frost fiends, which are pretty good. And I can also cast agony, which if there's an early war, it could be okay. But my goal is to get to level 6. It might be worth it to get construction 4 in the middle here. Now, this will all change if I get in an early war, in which case I'll go for conjuration and a little bit of alteration for my my big units. So this will change, but for now we're going to go for it. As for where I'm expanding, all 6 of these will give a lot of resources to this, which will be good. We have to see what this throne is, but then my borders that I'm trying to go for are here, because this will be a bulwark, although under my dominion this river will turn to ice, so it won't be that much of a choke point. And then the the mountains here, I don't want to go past that. This province, and then hopefully here, if not here is fine, and then all of this if possible. And then I've got these 3 thrones around me, which will be really good if I can destroy them. So yeah, basically kind of all the way around here. If things go well, then hopefully here. Maybe sort of across here. I don't really want to push across here. It's too wide of a front. Kind of want to just hold these 3 provinces. But again, I don't know. I'm thinking of this river as like a barrier when it's not. considering it's all going to be ice. But for now, I'm just going to think about it that like it is a barrier. See who's around me. There's not much I can do right now. So yeah, who could it be? Arcocephaly. They will have sloth because of their philosophers. And I'm expecting from this, I think he has... I don't think this is a bless. I think these are scales. This could be a bless for these guys. And if I run into him, my strategy will be to have either summon wolves or cheap independents to eat the lancer charge and then chop them up with the giants. What would be worse is if he has a big line of these formation farters. That would be harder for me to deal with. So yeah. But I expect with Urmor, this is Urmor, by the way. Urmor, more concerned about, or I actually, I'm less concerned about this, but I'm more expecting blessed cavalry. But my plan, I have a better plan for that than a big line of infantry. If there's a big line of infantry, I'll have to figure out what to do. Then Marverni, I know less about. He will also have a big line of infantry. But they go berserk, and they have tattoos and stuff. I don't really know what to think about this. They could be sacred. King of Mountains, Prince of Growth, God of Horses makes me think it's high earth, high green, or nature, and high, I think that's water. Horses, because horses come from Poseidon. I don't know, that's just a guess. The Hog Father makes me think that it's a, the wild boar. You know, actually we could check. So, Marvuni, they can make this. Okay, so I don't know what God of Horses means, but I think he could have done something kind of like. What gives you regeneration? Seven. Seven of this, and then maybe God of Mountains. This, although it could be this. If he's crazy, he went for Fortitude. I bet it's this. And then the question is, did he go full retard and do something like this? If he did, I don't even know if that's possible. It is possible. You'd have to have like no skills up. who knows? I think there's a bless there though, that's my suspicion. Although, the thing is, I'm not that worried about that. Because, wait, do I have to go into the network to do this? Oh look, it didn't save my thing. Okay. Research. Construction 2. Blood Magic 3. For Frost Fiends. Then probably Construction 4. And then finish out for Ill Winter. And now, recruit these. And her. Oh yeah, mercenaries, no mercenaries. I think mercenaries are really good. But we'll see next month. So anyway, continuing back with the other pretenders. Wait, let me see what time I'm at. 12 minutes? Then, Chalem. I think this is, something with death, queen of disease. I don't really know what to make of these ones. These are sacred and these are sacred, I think. But I think that's all. Oh no, that's sacred too. I bet these are not what he's gonna do. I bet it'll be these. Question is, he'll have a lot of them. Then, that's meat, and then these guys, I think this looks like he has a lot of, paths, and at first I thought he was gonna have a bless, but these people don't have bless, so, we'll see what, I don't know what to make of these, we'll have to have man fights, but I think he'll win, because their protection is high, 21 protection, so we'll have to figure out magic if, we're gonna kill them. What's their magic resistance? 13. Not bad. So a line of these would be bad for me. Then, this I don't know much about. King at the Crossroads, Lord of Untimely Death. Oh, that's not sacred. What's sacred? Are none of these sacred? Okay. We'll see. They're invisible though, so I do not trust this nation at all. Then finally this, which I thought was a water nation, but it's not. So we'll see where they are. I think these are sacred. Friend of Sailors, Blue, Reaver of the Skies, Air, Messenger of the Gods, Astral maybe, and Earth. So if it was a bless, maybe like, Fire and Shock Resistance, Twist Fate or something. Something with Air, I don't know. Friend of Sailors. Alright, well, I think that's all. I, will make another one for the next episode, I suppose. And so, again, basically, I'm going to try to expand out. I can't remember if I said this. I've tried to record this 3 times now, so I just want to get all of these thrones and then maybe expand out to here. I've got so many thrones around me. This could be really good. Even if I just don't claim them. I want to maybe claim them carefully, because if people see me claiming a bunch of thrones, then... You know, actually, if this was a level 3 and these were level 2s, I could just win the game. Which would be kind of ridiculous, because I'm the one who started this game, and I'm worried I, like, set the number of throne points too low. Anyway. If that's the case, I could just win the game, but I'd feel kind of bad about that. Also, there might be troglodytes in this cave, which would be good against the formation fighters, because they have trample. Anyway, that's all.